Hello everyone, in this video I am going to explain about queues. Queue is a linear data structure, which means the data is arranged in an ordered manner and it follows the mechanism first in first out. The element which enters first into the queue should be removed first from the queue, and the queue operations are enqueue, dequeue and display. What are the uses of these queue operations? Basically, using enqueue we can insert the elements into the queue, and using dequeue we can remove the elements from the queue. To traverse the elements in the queue, display operations are used. Initially, the queue contains front and rear. The elements are inserted from rear and deleted from front. This is the example for queue. The elements are inserted into rear and removed from front. As it follows first in first out mechanism, here phi is the first element to insert into the queue and it is the first element to remove from the queue. Here the size of the queue is phi, the index value of phi is 0 and the index value of 3 is 1, index value of 7 is 2, index value of 4 is 3 and index value of 2 is 4. According to the index values, the elements are removed from the queue. Implementation of queue operations. Same as DAX, in queues also we can implement the queue operations by using both arrays and linked list. Now let's see the program for implementation of queue operations using arrays. This is the header file hash define max 50. It indicates the size of the queue and the queue should not extend more than 50 values. Void enqueue, void dequeue, void display are the queue operations. Int queue array of max, queue is created here. Int rear is equal to minus 1, int front equal to minus 1 indicates that queue is empty. Int main, int choice, we have to choose choice. While of 1 at a time only one choice is chosen by a user. Printf queue operations using arrays, it just prints queue operations using arrays. Printf enqueue, dequeue, display, exit, these are the choices. A user have to enter the choice. Switch off choice. Switch statement is used to test the cases, and the cases are enqueue, dequeue, display and exit. According to the user's choice, cases are tested. If user enters any other choice, by default it prints wrong choice. Next is void enqueue, insertion operation, int add item. This is the element which is entering into the queue. If rear equal to max minus 1, which means queue overflow, there is no place in the queue, so we can't insert the elements into the queue. Rear equal to minus 1, if it is true, it prints queue overflow. If it is false, it jumps into else statement. If front equal to minus 1, the queue is empty, then we can insert the elements into the queue. Front equal to 0, it says that the element is the first element into the queue. It prints insert the element in queue and a scan of percentile the add item. Rear equal to rear plus 1, the index value of queue is increases. The first value places in the index value of 0 in the queue and the next value places in the index value of 1 in the queue. Likewise, the index value will goes on increasing in the queue. Queue array of rear equal to add item. Insertion is done through rear. So in the place of rear, the item is inserted successfully. Next is void dequeue. It is a deletion operation. If front equal to minus 1, then the queue is empty, then we can't delete any elements from the queue. So it jumps to else statement and prints element deleted from the queue is percentile the queue array of front. Here the deletion is from front, so the front element in the queue is deleted first. Front equal to front plus 1, the index value increases. Here the element is successfully deleted. Next is display. The remaining elements are displayed through display operation. Int I. I is the remaining elements in the queue which are present after insertion and deletion process. If front equal to minus 1, if printf queue is empty. There is no elements in the queue, so we can't display any elements. So it jumps to else statement. and prints Q is. For I equal to 0, the first element is displayed. I less than or equal to ray, then remaining elements in the queue are displayed. I plus plus, and it goes on, increases, and all the elements are traversed in the queue. And it prints Q array of I. The list is displayed. Printf slash, and this is about the display operation. This is how queue operations are performed in the performed by using arrays. Let's see the output for this program. It prints queue operations using arrays and gives choices to the user. NQ, DQ, display, exit. Enter your choice. Here I have to enter the choice. I enter 1. Insert the value 11. Again it gives choices. Enter your choice 1. Insert the element. I want to insert 13. Enter your choice. I want to again insert the element, and the element is 15. Now I will see the elements which are I inserted, and the elements are 11, 13 and 15. I want to delete the element 11, so I choose 2. Enter. The element 11 is popped here, dequeued here. Now I want to display, and the remaining elements are 13 and 15. So that's it. This is how the operations are performed in the queue. This is about the implementation of queue operations using arrays. I think everyone understood. Thank you very much.